buy her one?
Oh.
Maybe it's just a box.
Fucking thank Jesus. That's
stop.
It.
Stop. Yeah, stop. It. Language.
Do you have anything to say to the camera?
Hell yes. That's why I'm marrying her. I love her.
Let's see it, Jay.
Jeremy, when I first met you, I couldn't keep my eyes off you. You are the best looking man I've ever seen. And I couldn't believe you wanted me. I knew from that moment on, my life would never be the same again. Whenever I got near you, my stomach would get butterflies, just like they are right now. And when I was away from you, and I felt alive again every time I was with you. I have never experienced a love like ours and our fairy tale story behind it. They say if you love something badly, let it go. If it comes back to you, it's yours forever. And if it doesn't, it wasn't meant to be. Well, I know today we are meant to be, because God brought you back to me. I know now more than ever that our love is rare and real, and I wouldn't change not one thing that got us here today, because it has molded both of us into the people we are. I am so looking forward to the path that God has chosen for us to walk together for the rest of our lives. I promise to support you, encourage you, and believe in you. I promise to speak to you with respect and compassion. I promise to have patience through the dark times. I promise to honor your dreams and your fears. I promise not to eat onions and lay next to you. I promise never to break your trust and be faithful to you. I promise to be the best mother I can be to our children. And I promise to love and cherish you till death do us part.
The five exchange have no beginning. They have no end, and they have no point of weakness. The circle is a reminder of the eternal quality, the unending strength of God, which is love. Give your love freely, and your love for one another will strengthen as you grow in understanding and grow in compassion. Let the seamless circle of these rings become symbols of your never-ending love and remind you that you will always be faithful to one another. We now ask that God will bless these rings, will bless you as you exchange them, and we pray that he will keep your love secure in the circle of his protection and love. Angelica, with this ring.
Angelica, with this ring.
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To always be your loving and faithful husband.
To always be your loving and faithful husband.
As God is my witness.
Jeremy, with this ring.
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To always be your loving and faithful wife.
To always be your loving and faithful wife.
As God is my witness.
God is my witness.
Each represent your lives as they were to this moment. Armani will also be adding to these sands, blending his life into this new family as well. As these grains of sand are poured together, they will no longer exist on their own. They're also going to be all joined together. Thank you. So Jeremy and Angelica, you come before us. Your family, your friends, you've expressed this desire to become husband and wife. You've shown your love and affection by joining hands, made promises of faith and devotion each to the other. Then you seal those promises by the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, by virtue of the authority vested in me, as a minister of the gospel of Christ, and in accordance with the laws of the state of Illinois, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man separate. And Jeremy, let me kiss your bride.
Thank you. wanted to start off by saying. I wanted to start off by saying thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being here tonight. Everybody looks great. Ladies, you look beautiful. Gentlemen, handsome, I guess. I'm so happy for these two. Andy has loved Jerry for so long, and this relationship is finally coming together. They already have this beautiful son here.
That's me.
It's me, Armani, over here. I've known Angelica, she's my first cousin, obviously, since I was born. I remember growing up, playing Nintendo with her, shooting Duck Hunt and all that, the orange gun. One of our first pictures is us sitting together, sitting on top of the TV, actually, shooting between our legs. That was a great memory, shooting ducks between our legs. Besides that, you know, Jeremy and I, we've gone through some tough times together. We've gone through thick and thin together. He's helped me out. I've helped him out. You know, thankfully, we're all here together sharing this moment. You know, I'm so happy. I'm so proud of everybody that's here. So proud of them for finally making this moment. I just want you guys to know that you guys have some great examples here. You guys have your brother, Jonathan, who's got four beautiful kids, a lovely wife. You guys can definitely look after them. Then you also have my sister Anna and my sister Joanna with their whole team of kids. You guys can look after them too. And my wife and I also plan on doing that so we could have our kids together. But other than that, I mean, I knew Jerry fit into our family the first time he went to Delavan. I don't know how many of you guys know this, but my parents have a house in Delavan. They got a lake house over there with a couple acres. We got all the toys, boat, jet skis, ATVs, all that stuff. The very first night, he gets on the ATV and he starts, you know, we teach him how to do the gears and all that, how to go the gear around the turns and all that stuff. Within like 15 minutes, we hear a loud bang, and then we come out to, you know, to see what's going on. We want to find out what's going on. He totals the ATV, man. The first freaking time he's on this thing, he totals it. He drives it right into a tree. ATV is done. We've had it for like 5-6 years. Jerry's first time is done. That's it. You know, but that makes it fit right in with our family. It makes it fit perfectly. I push the limits. My brother-in-law's Chris and Pat, we push the limits. Michael and Paul, that's all we do. You know, we do extremes. A lot of extremes. As soon as Jerry did that, I was like, You know, we fit. This is good. This is perfect. This is what we need. And with that, you guys, I just wanted to wish you a happy life together. You guys mean so much to me. I'm so blessed. I'm so proud to be your best man. And I can't wait for the future and for our kids and raising our kids and all that together. I'm so happy for you guys. I love you guys. Thank you for this.
Brought you. for a